Someone behind me is having a whole little party in her car. She's singing, she's dancing.
Hey there, happy Friday. So I was at a, in case you don't know me, my name's Mike, and I make a lot of videos about bad drivers. Bad drivers, tech, and vacation things. Just so I can record it for myself when I get older, I can look back at it and say, hey, I did all these things. But I was at a Reddit barbecue the other day, and it was lots of fun, I had a good time, but someone asked me, hey, how do you make your dashcam videos? So let's go through that really quick. First off, you don't need to see me that close. My main camera is this up here, which is a Vofo A129 Duo. And it actually has, if you look at the very top up there, this part right there is a GPS, which tracks my speed and location. This cable right here goes to the back camera. This cable goes to the power, which then goes into the cigarette lighter down here. I do run a 128 gig micro SD card in there, which lasts me, about a week. Actually, maybe a little longer. And I always keep a spare 64 gig card in the glove box, just in case something really pops up that's interesting here and I need it. Or sometimes I'll forget, if I'm taking the video off, I leave this in my car, in my house, and I need the card. I just always keep a spare card. It connects really easily, and the wires are hidden all the way through here. You can't really see them. The reason they call that a duo is because it has a rear camera. This is 1080. And the rear camera here, this is also 1080. Now the pain in the ass of this, as you can see, is it has so much extra cable, and I don't know what to do with all this. My buddy Riaz gave me shit for drilling into the body, like into the plastic, which I did. He would have ran the cable through here, but I did not. So that's the front and back on my main car. I also have two GoPro mounts, which I just stuck on here. There's one here and one same place on the other side. And I keep the GoPro mounts there. So sometimes I'll mount GoPros, but a lot of times too, I have the suction cup on the GoPro, and you can see if you look at my window, there's a round mark there, because I'll just put the suction cup on the window sometimes too and run it that way. Now my wife's car is a little different. She has something called a Pruvio. Hers is a Pruvio F5, I think, maybe a Q5. And that is a 720 front, I think, with a 360 rear camera. The rear camera on this thing is horrible. Like, it's black and white, or it's very washed out. It could be color, but it's horrible. But it does get, you know, it gets the job done, but man, it looks horrible. And it's pretty much mounted the same way. My problem with the Vofo is that when I eject the card from there, it will shoot off like a rocket. And I've lost several cards, a couple in that car, a couple in this car. So if I ever take this car to a detailer and he reaches down and finds a 32 gig micro SD card, I would really appreciate it if I could get that back. I'm gonna leave the links for these in the description. The Pruvio, I think, is $199. I might have paid $229 Canadian with free shipping and everything, but I think it's $199 now on sale. And I think it's a pretty good camera. Like, I'm pretty impressed with the quality of it. I have no issues. And it does handle, like I said, 128 gig micro SD card. So that's... there's a dog barking over there. So it does handle the 128 gig micro SD card, which is actually a lot better than I expected it to. So that's it. That's a quick little overview of my cameras. And the best part is that they're kind of stealth-like. Like, you don't really see it there. Unless you're really, you know, you're not really going to notice it. That thing right there, in case you're wondering, is a transponder for our highway. That's the 407. Yeah, I don't think you really see it there. But that's it. If you have any questions about dash cams and stuff like that, leave them in the comments below. I look forward to hearing from you. If you like these kind of videos, leave a thumbs up. If not, thumbs down. I'm easy either way. Enjoy your weekend. It's a, you know, the summer's winding down. I hate to say it. The X is open now. The CNE, the Canadian National Exhibition. So school's coming next, and then winter. Oh, I don't like that. Anyway, thanks for watching. Talk to you soon.